everybody saying, who that?
Mckenzie once again,
number one fan.
You see it live in color.
Michael.
It's constant. You catch it all the time. Can you get a look before the band gets out? The Saints game, we're here with our mayor, Mitch. Check this out. How many games, how long have you been coming to Saints?
Since I've been a baby. I was at the first one.
What does
that
it
run
mean?
Back.
What does it mean to the city in reference to the Saints coming back in the whole Super Bowl run?
It's unbelievable. The Saints really are. Now, resilience really looks like people get together from all over the place. And just, you know, speaking with one team. Like I said, one team, one mic, one voice, one city. The Saints are the symbol for that, so we know about it.
This is Mike Mckenzie, School of the Legends. Appreciate your time, Mitch.
I appreciate it.
Thanks.
Good to see you.
I was down there fighting the all stuff, and everybody was down the dumps, and the Saints came down there, and the spirits picked up. They're able to bring the people up wherever they are, and they're not just good football players. They're out there in the community, all of them. Every one of them came down to Plaquemines to hand out food to people doing this all stuff. I don't think there's another group of people anywhere that have the passion for the city and the people. And nobody, there was no cameras down in Venice. They came down there because they cared.
Listen,
this is a great group of people here. Great owner, the passion they have for the city, that love. And you see it here today. So we're very lucky.
And, tell you what, ever since Katrina, even before, my God, they've actually held the city together. You know, and I mean it. Now, I do Mardi Gras. Team both of them, but I do know this, and because I know the coach, I know Reed, I know all of them. This is a love affair. Nowhere else, and I travel the
love
world.
I mean,
I've run all over. I've wear this hat in Australia.
Hey,
everybody knows the Saints. Everybody. Okay. All right, son. Good luck to you.
Same here, man. The fanfare. Let me stop blocking the hallway.
Yeah, come on.
I have a way of opening that.
Who that? To the feet of Saints. Who that?
This is my second or third time running into these great guys.
Did you miss us?
Yeah, you did. We came out here, the Saints game. This is for the first pro game for a lot of guys here, and so it's, I don't want to say it, but I think I've ruined football for them, because you're not going to come back to an environment like this ever again. Because to come out here, they get the fire going, the fans, the loudest fans in all of football, it's absolutely incredible. I mean, the Saints players, you know, you always talk about home field advantage, but, you know, the Saints players, I mean, you can't, it's deafening out there when the other team tries to fight the ball and call the plays. So.
And I was really kidding about that.
No.
Yeah, so the next one. Halftime action! Second half is getting ready to start. We're hoping to see more action.
Hey, Potter.
How's everything?
Man, I'm doing pretty good.
This is Arch Manning. This is Arch. This is Hi, this is Mike Mckenzie.
Nice to
my
meet
wife,
you.
Ellen.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
You too.
How you doing?
Just having some fun. They got me as the local correspondent for School of the Legends. So, you know, that's the deal that the NFL has now where it's basically like a...
Yeah, sure. And it's like the fraternity of all the...
Basically current and former guys. So I'm kind of letting folks know about the fan experience. You guys wouldn't mind saying a few words to just talk about, you know, what you guys do when you come down to the game.
One of my heroes right here, straight out of Memphis right here.
Represent. That's so, right.
No, we're...
Do you come to a lot of games?
I've got these two brothers that are playing, so it screws up my Sundays. So, Eli's playing Monday night, and Peyton's on vacation right now, so I decided to come in and take the whole crew to the game today.
Well, I'll tell you what, appreciate it. You know you guys are fan favorites. Yeah. They love you guys here, so appreciate it, man.
Drew was nice enough to find me a ticket.
Who that said they gon' beat the